Hello, dudes and nuts, and welcome back to Fallout 4. When we last left off, we were trying to attack this raider. This raider held, I think it was a factory. Anyways, so yeah, let's keep on moving in. Oh yeah, go get him. Oh, what just blew up? Oh man. This isn't good. Ah! I just stabbed that thing? Whoa. That's pretty crazy. Ooh. So long. I'll take that Molotov cocktail. You guys got me stirred up over nothing. Alright. Oh man, it knows I'm here. Ow. Oh, that's the wrong one. Whoop. Alright, we're done with that. Alright, let's take that and that, ooh, biometric scanner. It's over here. Looks like there's gotta be something interesting. A hot plate. Whoa! What? Okay. Oh god. Ooh! Ooh, man. Alright, give me that ammo. Holy crap, man. Those guys came out of nowhere. Is there anything over here? No. Damn. Ooh. Alright, cool. Hopefully, that is the ammo I need for my pistol. Because I am really out. Wait, no, I think I needed the 10mm. God dang it, I don't have enough. Weapons. I don't think I have any more fusion thingies. I have a fusion core, but that's not what I need. I do have the minigun. It has a lot of ammo. Alright, cool. I need to drop something. What should I drop? Not quite sure. Well, I might need that. To be honest. Wait, am I out of grenades? I'm out of grenades. Oh man, that sucks. Alright, let's go to apparel. Let's drop something with that. Let's drop the gas mask. I'm 1 pound over. Let's drop that harness. There we go. Perfect. Now we just don't pick anything else up. Where'd those guys come from? Seemed really weird. Oh, come on. Let's move, dog. Come on. Alright, I need to be careful. What was that noise? no idea what that noise is. God dang it. I'm going the wrong way. Alright, stay hidden. Oh my god. Payback time. All right. Everything's starting. Footsteps these days. Getting tired yet? Oh. Ooh. He got him. All right, Dogmeat, one of us is going to have to choose where we're going to go. Stimpak. Cigarettes, damn it. I don't want cigarettes. Playing games with me, huh? Ooh, a car. Can I take it? Someone's out there. Are any of them on the level I'm on? I don't think so. It's kind of weird. I don't think I've been to this part. As much as I want to take that typewriter, I can't take it. What was that? I don't want to go out to the Commonwealth yet, but I do think I will quick save right here. Alright, so they are looking for me once again. Let's keep on going. Keep on looking. A dog bowl? It's weird. Why would you have a dog bowl in your inventory? Ooh, a camera. Light bulbs. Alright, let's keep on going the way I know how. Yeah, this way. Why does it feel like it's getting laggy? That's kind of weird. Might just be me trying to trudge along with this giant minigun that's doing that. But I don't know. Alright, the last thing I want to do is get spotted. No, no, dog. Where is my sniper? Oh, son of a gun. Alright, there we go. Weapons. Let's favorite this, and let's put it right here. It's off over this way. Is that the guy? He looks like the guy. Yeah. I should probably switch back to my minigun. I have 17 Molotovs? Jeez, man. Don't you dare go anywhere. Whew. All right, good. The door is right there. I could literally just run out right now if I wanted to. But I kind of want to see what that was on that bigger guy. Don't you dare, dog meat. Don't you dare. Get over here now. Oh my god, please do not come over here. Oh god, they're coming.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Oh my god. Get over here. Get over here. Where are you going? Where'd you go? There you are. Whew. Oh my gosh. Hidden again. Alright. Nope. I seem to be stuck. Dog meat. Move, please. Move, please. Please move. Where are you going, dog meat? Ooh, that dog. I swear to God. I think I'd be better off if I just went on my own. Oh my god. Oh god. Someone spotted me.
What the hell was that?
It was nothing. I bet they spotted dog meat. Okay. Oh, man. Come on, poke your head out. Or something. I don't know. God damn. Oh. Oh, God. He's alive. He's alive. And he's healing. They know I'm here now. He looked right at me. Calm, dog meat. Be calm.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you!
Well, I double dog you. I double dog dare you.
Dumbass coward!
Ooh. Goddamn. Goddamn dog meat! Jesus Christ, like at least let me walk through. What the hell was that? No. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, dog meat, really? God damn it. I just beat up my dog. I hope you're happy. Alright, here he comes. Any second now. And head's gone. Just the one left. whatever they could be. I bet it's the turret. It is. Ow. Oh no, there's others. Where are they though? I see one of them coming this way. Okay. One of them is definitely a turret. I know that. Oh, ow. Jeez, man. Why did it start firing off that way? That's weird. Alright, sweet. Auto-saved. Alright, my doggy's good. Shotgun shells. I'll leave that. I think I will go and take a look around. I think there was something over here. Last time I was alive over here. I'm not quite sure. What's that noise? Oh, right. Broken turrets. I'm actually kind of surprised there's nothing over here. Damn. How do they get up there? That's my question. Like, it just seems impossible. Oh, radiation. Nice. Oh, what's this? Oh! So that's how they get across. Nice. I'm still getting rads from that goddamn thing. Ooh, bottle caps. A hunting rifle. Why did it just close? I will take that hunting rifle.
Excellent.
Yeah! Alright, critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. Whatever good that will do. Jared's terminal. Deactivate the lights, please. Turrets. All clear. Admin Raiders, units connected. Maybe I can learn something from these? I don't know. Deactivate. All right. I don't know who that's talking about with she's here, but yeah, I'll go take a look anyways. Alright, spin around. There we go. What was that? There's a caravan headed this way, some joker in a cowboy hat with a laser musket. 3 civilians and 1 frail old woman. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Gristle to collect her. I wonder if she'll recognize me. Of course she will. She saw this coming after all. I wonder what... Oh. Son of a gun. Okay. Let's get the hunting rifle. Where is it? There it is. Why don't you just die? Nope. Come on. Select the head. Very nice. Kervega safe key. I don't want to give up, though. That's like the complete opposite of what I came here to do.
Think you can win this? Huh?
Well, technically speaking, yes, I do think I can win this. Oh, it's a Protectron. I don't want to activate that. Damn. Come on. Whoa.
Come on.
I'm gonna get ready. As soon as he pops his head out, I'm gonna shoot him. What's he doing? I guess I'll hit his leg. Ooh, there goes the leg. Nice. Very nice. Alright, so that appears to be everything here. Now, I need to try and find a way to drop something. Let's check out the Protectron. Maybe I'll have some parts or something I can take. Should try to see if I can activate it, if anything. No. Okay. Let's go ahead and heal. That's good. I wonder if sleeping can heal me. That would be useful. Alright, come on, let's load. Oh, what is that? Mahogany. No, I was just in there. Aw, goddammit. Goddammit. Didn't I just turn those off? God dang it. All right, activate those chains. Everything appears clear. Is that safe? I'm gonna go try and open it. Wait, no. Why would that be the safe? That'd be dumb. Yeah, it's definitely not the safe. Oh well, I'm going to try and see if I can fast travel. No. Damn. That sucks. I really like this rifle though. So, if I have to drop anything, I'm probably going to drop that high-capacity pipe rifle. There we go. Let's see. This thing is... not all that great on damage, to be honest. I mean, like, it's improved on everything else, except for value. So I'm gonna drop it. I'm gonna go down to the hunting rifle. I'm gonna favorite that. There we go. I think I'm also gonna favorite the shotgun. I'm gonna put that there too. That way I have my, I have my laser stuff on one side, my bullets on another side, and my heavier stuff on another side. Not really sure where I need to put my, Molotov cocktails, though. I guess I'll just put those there. I mean, I don't really have a, any grenades, so not much point. Oh, I'm still over-encumbered. That's right. Let's check out some of the stuff I can drop. Nope. There we go. Alright, autosave. Awesome. Let's go ahead and fast travel over to... over to Sanctuary. I really don't know what to make of those pipe guns. Like, wow, I can't believe they look that simple. I bet it probably is that simple to make a gun, but I can't believe it looks that simple. Alright, so let's transfer some stuff. Let's store all the junk. Let's find Sturgeon. Was this like this before? I don't think it was. Let's find Sturgis. Sturgis. You're not Sturgis.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Hey, what is there to complain about now? You have a bed. You have food. We have working water. Like, really, that's kind of, like, all you need. I mean, granted, could be better, but, you know, no real reason to complain.
You don't mind making a chair.
Wait, what? I don't know what she said. Where is Sturgis? Must be, like, out on the other side or something. I don't know. Sturgis, where could you have gone? Oh my god, Sturgis. Where are you? Also, the other guy, where is he? I could also give him this submachine gun. Or something. I want to give those guys something. How the heck did you get all the way over here? Jesus Christ! Like, you were just over here. Not, like... 10 seconds ago. Alright, I guess I ought to start looking around inside the other houses. I don't know. Doesn't appear to be in there. Oh my god, Sturgis, where are you? Like, this is kind of ridiculous. Can you, like, choose a place and stay there? Anyone else walking up along the horizon? Is that Sturgis? Hey, it's Sturgis! Finally.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Oh, okay.
I'd like to trade some items.
He's got a pipe pistol. Oh. Okay. Ooh, I almost thought I took it. Left trigger. Let's go ahead and what should I give him? I think I should give him these fragmentation mines. There we go. Alright, he needs 45 ammo. There you go.
What's going on?
Now he is, fighting ready. I doubt I'll, well, he's not really, really fighting ready, but, you know. I think I saw him head this way. Where'd he go? Oh, there's what's his name.
Some days are harder than others. But even
June.
Easier than the one before.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Did I give him all this stuff? I don't think I remember doing that.
Yeah?
I'll be right back. Did someone just say I was hoarding? Store all junk. There we go.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
No.
No, not now.
All right, then.
I was hoping you just wanted to chat. Where is... Ah, I can't believe he just said his name and I forgot it. Was it Campbell? I think it started with a C. It definitely started with a C. I don't remember what it was. Where'd he go? Or was it Clement? God damn, where'd they go? People, stop disappearing. Okay. I definitely see a bunch of people going in and out of this house. Oh, it's because there's a bed in here. Of course. Did I put a bed in any other house? Better just go check around. I really should probably move those. Alright. Well, I will go and talk to him next time and do all that stuff. But until then, please like and favorite, please share with friends, and don't forget to subscribe on the Cerebral of Cerebral Games, signing off.